little village of Terrytown. And this is the Terrytown High School. And every afternoon, precisely at 3 o'clock, take over the town. No driver was safe from these little speed demons. These old jalopies were powerful engines that the little drivers nursed like babies. They were constantly trying to outdo each other in burning up the road. Now, the little mice didn't realize that their wild driving was leading them into real trouble, that evil eyes were watching. And a plan was being formed by their arch enemies, the cats.
Now here's what we'll do.
Boy, what a car!
Wow, she's a beauty.
Hey, I bet she can really travel.
If you kids want to see some real speed, try and keep up with me.
Let's go get 'em, boys.
Guard for law and order. In no time, the cat had led the hot rods far out of town. Were having a field day as the little mice roared to destruction. But suddenly another roar, like the sound of a giant jet, attracts their attention. It's Mighty Mouse! little speeders learned their lesson and never drove hot rods again.